Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4. Oh, there are also particularists. Really? That's not nice of you. Mistake. No. Let's take this guy and go there. That's really not nice of you. Stupid particularists. I oversaw, overlooked? Is this over? No, overlooked is the wrong word. I didn't see them. And some Argentine separatists. Really? Why didn't I see them? How about you doing some colonization, Argentine? I mean, I'm paying you for doing to do that. Also you, Brazil, could do some more. I'm pretty sure you could do this. Where is Chun Chun? No. More rebels in Louisiana again, but that shouldn't be the problem. I hope, at least not. Just go there. We took care of the rebels in Louisiana before. We can deal with them again. Now we even have one fort more here, so who cares? We just care for colonies. Yep. We have, for the first time in a very long series of time, overextension, declared war upon Caradel. What's Caradel? Didn't even know that there was a state called Caradel. Ah, we got rid of them. Good. Let's go there. This guy. We took this castle. Great. Yeah, just stay there. And yeah, why not? Let's take this tech too. It's 355. That's really, really cheap. Probably I should go away from your borders so that you think you can. You are not in danger. Probably then you will do something. No! No! Not my Inquisitor. Clergy, how about you give me a new Inquisitor? Only in 1669. Oh no! This will hinder. Do some hindrance. Peasants, really? There are some peasants rebelling, but poof. Come on, peasants. Show me the upper. Oh, God. Enemy zealots. Where are they? In Guachichil. Oh, but that's not in our land. It's in Chichimeca land. In Chichimeca land. Does he do some? He doesn't do any conversions. Okay, let's take someone who's not too expensive. Yearly prestige. I really don't need the prestige. National unrest, national tax modifier. Let's take this guy. So, let's just fire these two. And probably we'll get some. Probably we'll get some. Tea and sugar. Do we gain this? Or does Portugal gain this? Portugal does gain this. Why do we see this anyway? I mean, ugh. Doesn't make any sense that they show me that Portugal is now getting some money. Really? Ugh. Come on. Couldn't you just fire here like the other times? This is also Mexico, not Louisiana. Okay, let's do Rosario next. With Rosario done, we just need this province. Oh my god, we need some war with Colombia. This is Colombia, this will be Colombia. So we could take this from Brazil already, and this as well. This province. In 2 years, we can declare war on Brazil and Colombia again. Don't you send some colonists there? I know you want to. Scottish separatists, really? So, how about you taking this guy? Can't do anything against the peasants because I don't see the places where they are. Are probably like that. Can we do? Separatists, religious, separatists, peasants in Lima with an unrest of 5.1% in Chaco Austral and in Putumayos and in Campo Largo and in Arcelos and Ariel Kuros. Okay. Let's get down there. Yeah, that's okay, that's fine. Can we harsh treatment the peasants? If we accept demand? No, never ever. let's see. We have Xiu separatists. Where are they? These can't be two. Xiu, Jikinchen, and Ekap. Where is this? Let's look for Xiu. Oh, it's there. Let's take 9,000 people. Xiu, Ekap, and Jikinchen, like these three. That's easy. We can do this. Okay. Let's recall the diplomat. Go there, and you go back to Mixe. Let's do one manufactory. Whatever I did it. About this, yeah, it's getting down. At least the Xiu separatists we have under control now. At least them. Nope, Newfoundland, you can't go through my country. Influenza again? Ugh. There's so much admin points. I really don't like this. Argentine wants to go through me. Never ever. Oh god. Yay. Oh, heretics, Rosario, Ponton, I believe it's Ponton. toll. Isn't it? Yes, portal. Probably we shouldn't pay you anymore. If you're such a pain in the ass. Okay. Let's. Subsidies. I can use the money better than you. Let's recall from here. Let's send you there. And another colony. Excellent. Military access from me. Newfoundland. Defend against France and French reconquest of Maine. Okay. So Maine is still in the hands of Great Britain. Interesting. Well, probably not interesting. Doesn't interest me. No. We gained 10 loyalty. Of course, we'll take this through the legitimacy. Yay. You're loyal again. We can do this. We can do this or that. Ah, let's do this. Let's make a generous donation here. Okay. Let's build some more manufactories. Let's build a few more workshops. Yes. Catholic is smaller every time I look at that. Yeah, whatever. You can claim whatever you want. Okay. Our ruler is gaining legitimacy. He's righteous. I really don't want to be kind of annoying, but couldn't you just be someone who gives us an inquisitor or something like that? Missionary power or colonial power, this would also be okay. We take both. We should go to speed 5. Okay. How about you? No, we don't need generals right now. Okay. And some self-sustaining colony. So you take this guy and go down there. Take care of these stupid peasants. Really? Ugh. So there's this one. Should get rid of these separatists at least again. Tax and separatists. Separatists. Expiring castles belly. Who cares? Of devastation, but no unrest there. So the Scottish is gone as well. So where's this Atacapa? Let's build some more of these. And your employee died. Okay. Yeah, why not? Some military advisor. So how about these guys? You're already liking me. That's good, because I want you to well. And I can do this anyway. So let's do spy network on England again. That's 27,000 troops there. Conversion successful. Okay, so now we are officially out of Catholic regions that we could get rid of in our country. So we just do it somewhere else, like down here in Texas. Just keep this, we probably will need it after we've done some more with them. The next war will come sooner than later. In September 1665, we can do this. This is in a few months. But we will wait until they get this and that. We probably do a war on Brazil. Just because. Can we do a war on Brazil? Do we have a Casus Belli? Yes, we have. That's great. Go there. If they don't want to colonize, I can't help them. Then they have to go. Rest of you go up to Quito again. Wait a bit. We just have five provinces. Five, one, two, three, four. Nah, that's not good. Just recall this guy. Just send him there. Yay! The British are doing some more colonization. Great! That's great. We appreciate that. Okay. So our truce with a lot of people expired. First of all, let's do this. Let's declare war over Rio Branco. This is the one down there. Yay. Nearly done. After this is integrated, we will integrate you as well. Soon there will be no green spots up here in Colombia. Mm-hmm. Okay. This was fast and easy. And why do we have devastation here? Because no one ever got rid of it, and it doesn't. This is the Pontal region, yay. We are going north, probably then they will do some colonization here. In a few months we will do Colombia as well, but this will we will do only in our next episode. Until then, I wish you a good night and sleep well. Until then, bye.